One, and in most cases, the main character doesn't have the characterial drive to go after the goal. You know, the main character is not sufficiently obsessed with achieving that goal. Because you need to be able, you need to go into that character when you write your second act. If that character doesn't have the drive, then you won't feel that drive and nothing will happen. You know, there may be a theoretical objective. This is the goal I must achieve. But if you don't feel the obsession and this relentlessness of the character, it's going to be very difficult to write that. So I think there's two. On the one hand, there's the character, and the other is you being able to go and share that drive. Because it's not enough for the character to have it. But you also need to use that energy. So you create that energy artificially out of thin air. You plant that into your character, and then you need to make it your own. And then you make that character deliver.